despite storms threatening to wash out her big moment, Taylor Swift has wowed fans yet again. This time, the first of four Sydney shows. Tens of thousands of people packed into a core stadium for the star-studded event, including the superstar's boyfriend, Travis Kelce.
Taylor Swift entering her Sydney era. Storm clouds threatened overhead as 81,000 Swifties flooded into a core stadium last night. Lightning strikes nearby forced part of the venue to be evacuated and Sabrina Carpenter's opening act cancelled. But all was forgotten once their fearless leader took to the stage. Taylor's known for her personal touch, and last night was no different, making one fan's dream come true. 9-year-old Scarlett is terminally ill with brain cancer. Her wish to meet her idol through the power of social media and armed with a very special sign, she got Tay-Tay's attention. As is tradition, a signed hat is given to one Swiftie in the crowd during her song 22. This time, it went to Scarlett. A star-studded audience, including Rita Ora and Katy Perry, the once friend, then enemy, and now friend again, sang along to the song inspired by their feud, Bad Blood. It seems any bad blood has been washed away. The singer invited Sabrina to join her for a duet late in the show, saying it was a crime against Sydney that she didn't get to perform. That I'm not a princess, this ain't a fairy tale. I'm not the one you sweep off your feet, leader of the stairwell. After a 3-hour epic, Tay-Tay sealed it all with a kiss, rushing off stage to be with boyfriend Travis Kelce. And she'll do it all again tonight.
Oh, that's cute, isn't it? Gosh, could we love her any more, Sal?